Hey, last week, if you remember, we talked about going on a journey to find some of the most commonly used products that are made with steam. And we're going to kick off the series with the Styrofoam cup on this week's Steam Culture. I know that's kind of rude, and my kids give me a hard time for slurping on my coffee when it's hot, so I'm kind of doing that for that, their sake. So let's talk about the polystyrene cup, which is the first in our series of commonly used items made with steam. What I learned is that polystyrene are these little beads, or like the size of maybe sugar crystals, and they're impregnated with this gas called pantane, and when it's heated up and it changes its state, it expands to like 40 times its original size. So here's how we make it. I have this great animation. In the cylinder goes the polystyrene beads, and they have something at the bottom, as you can see, to agitate them. And then when you add the steam from the bottom, they turn and turn and they start to change their state until they grow to like 40 times their size. So from there, they let the polystyrene cool. They put it in some big block molds, and then they send it off and they cut it up into these cups. And there we are. So hope you like that. Next week, we're gonna pick another item that is commonly used and made with steam. So I'm looking forward to that. I hope you are. Like and share our videos. If you have ideas or questions and you wanna reach us at steamculture@wearinc.com. Have a great weekend. I'll see you next Friday.